right, let's get started. Sorry, I took so long. A little longer than normal. I was getting some quick grub. Looks like we only have two viewers right now. I like to start off with at least five. So let's give it a second. Let's go over to the screen. Let's talk about what we're doing. Welcome, everybody. Everybody, meet the trolls. Trolls, meet everybody. We're missing a piece of mana here, so we'll leave that there. So the way we like to do things here on this beautiful channel is we like to guess the the energy cards of each pack. Those who guess the energy have a chance at winning either the reverse holo or the pack promo card, stuff like this, you know. So we do three different things here. So you can guess any energy, but we have three bonus energies, which are your jackpot, which is fighting, dark, and steel, mainly because those never get called. But besides that, yo, Smitty, what's going on? It's been a while, dude. We haven't seen you in a while. So if you guess yourself a jackpot card, you win, but you're no longer allowed to guess jackpot cards. That's the only rule. You can only guess so many jackpot cards, too. I'll hint to you that you're overdoing it a little. Anyways, let's get started, shall we? You've been busy? Oh, no worries, dude. What have you been busy with? How's life? I haven't seen you in a little bit. I say we get started with Shining Fates, Galarian Mr. Rhyme pack here. School. Ah, I feel you, dude. No worries at all. Anyways, let's wait for a couple more people before we get started, actually. So we'll just leave that like this. If I can. There we go. We'll leave it like that. As soon as we get like one other person, I'll say one more. We can start. Let me share it over on Facebook, actually. Totally spaced out on that. If it lets me. All right, here we go. Share. All right, let's get started. Here we go. Galarian Mr. Rhyme. Let's open her up. See what we get. What do you think, Smitty? You think we're going to get that Zard? We have one more ETB box after this one. And we have like several of these pins. And one more Pikachu VMAX box as well. Throw that over there. Anybody's open for these as well. So if you want it, it's yours. Same with the pins. If you guys want these, totally yours. Just call dibs. And there is your code. You can see that. There we go. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Code is gone. Let's continue. Put this to the side. Do we have any Charizard in here? Yes, we do. So this is just a simple 3 packs. Let's get started. Here we go. Heck yeah, with that Charizard. You want to do energy guesses, guys? If you guys guess the energy correctly, you have a chance at winning the entire pack. If it's a bonus energy, or you have the chance of winning the reverse holo. I wish you guys luck. Go ahead and guess away. You're going to go with grass, Smitty? I'm going to go with fire on this one. Fire energy in this pack. I can feel it in my jellies. 1, 2, 3, energy. And here we go, fire. Oh, electric. Nope. Good try though, Smitty. Let me move my phone real quick. Okay. Let's get started. Here we have Dartrix. Ball Guy. Team Instinct Towel. Cufant. Gossifleur. Snom. Koffing. Cacnea. Trapinch Reverse, which you would have won. And Trainer. Wah. I hate trainers. As rares, it sucks. Let's get that Patrick. All right, next one. Easy there, Patrick. Let's do this next one. You want to guess? Guess away. I'm going to go with, let's go fighting this time. Or no, let's go psychic, because we need that psychic, regardless of what we pull. I have a follower and a subscriber who says if we pull a Charizard mixed with a psychic, that's 50 gifted subs for everybody, which is ridiculous. Ridiculously kind. 1, 2, 3, energy reveal. I'm going to go psychic. It's grass. It was your last guess, dude. Good try, though. Here we go. Rotom. Rusted Sword. Luxio. Choodle. Spinarak. Ah. Cufant. Gossifleur. Snom. Oh, Ditto V. Shiny. And Yanmega. You see, guys, if you guys would have guessed that energy, this could have been yours. So join on in. Guess the energies. You could have had this. This is a $13 card, if I'm not mistaken. Let's get him sleeved up. This is possibly the 6th shiny Ditto we've pulled. Dance, monkey! Here we go. Alrighty. Let's put you up on the Bulbasaur. Ditto. Last pack. Not bad for a Mr. Rhyme pack. Little pin packs. I gotta restock here soon, guys. Hopefully my Walmart restocks and there's something for me to grab. Come on, y'all, join the fun. Yeah, join the fun. You have a chance of winning a Pokemon card. You have nothing to lose. Here we go. Let's get those energy guesses. If you guys would like to participate, you're more than welcome. But no pressure. And this is gone. Smitty with the fire guess. I'm going to go with water on this one. 1, 2, 3, energy reveal. And we got water. Nice. See, since I guessed it, I win the reverse holo. Here we go. We have Thwacky Thwacken. Tropius. Rusted Shield. Spinarak. Snom. Grookey. Eevee for the Eevee pile. That's for Lupo. Marpeko. And we have another shiny Milkree. Nice! Lupo, welcome our new mod. This beautiful man. That's sick. And holy crap, what do we have here? A Bird Keeper! This is our second one! Holy crap. It's a good 20 to bucks right here. Paid for this. Tell you that much. This pack paid for itself today. Let's sleeve Milkree as well. Wrong way. Here we go. How's the game, Lupo? You guys just about done? I'll put him there. Let's move these over here. Alright, now we are on to the tin, which is resting over here with them. I'm gonna have to put something there in its place. Let's put the Shining Fates box. Why not? Oh, without ruining them, though, yeah? Pay no attention to my mess! There we go. Get my glasses out of the way. Okay. Anyways, not so bad. This box literally paid for itself. Done, my dude. Right on. Welcome. Do you want to get in voice chat, bro? I'll hop in here in a second. Hey, guys. We're live.
I know.
You guys ready for this? Let's open this tin now.
I've got you. I've got this thing up in mod.
I've got an advertisement.
Oh, you got an ad? I gotta get rid of those. I keep forgetting to.
Dude, I've tried. It will not let you get rid of them.
Yeah, I know. Like, I've gotten rid of it before, but then it comes back. All right, here are these. Let's get this tin. It's tin's code. Those are cute. That's cute. The Elder Gloss. I like that.
I'm waiting to see. I don't see anything on your...
Let's get this out.
Oh, okay. There. Now I can see your video.
Okay, here's this, guys. Oh, that's cool. And gun. Yeah, you figuring out all the controls there?
No. I know the controls. I mod on Zico's channel sometimes.
Okay, here we go. Put this crap to the side. I finally have a box for all the wrappers. Finally cleaned my room today.
I'm so proud of you.
Thank you. Oh, we only have one Zard in this freaking tin. What? All right.
Yeah, so that's mine it. Mine is still showing you doing... Twitch is just really far behind.
Yeah. I mean, I could also just stream this on Discord if that helps.
No, it doesn't bother me.
Okay. Here we go, guys.
Remember that, like, it takes me a bit to catch up.
There's this for you, beautiful nerds.
Yes, you're just opening the pack on mine right now.
Yeah. I'm at the code card right now. Throw that over here. Get energy guesses. Smitty with the jackpot guess. What do you guys think?
The same jackpots.
Water?
I'm feeling electric right now.
All right, I'm going to go with dark for doing jackpots. Whoa! Okay. Bruh.
What's up?
It was a dark.
Oh, is that dark?
Yeah, all right, let's go.
That looks
it's
like
just
a
now. Wait, Andrew,
Cramorant.
What are you watching this on?
I'm colorblind. Twitch.
Bro, Tom.
Why am I so far behind on Twitch?
Rusted Sword. It might be your Wi-Fi, bro. Chudel.
I think it's because I opened up Mod View.
Spinarak. Cufant. Gossifleur. Kind of looks like Andrew. Snom. Dartrix Reverse. That's what I won, guys. Oh, I got the jackpot, huh? I get this whole pack. Oh, and we have a Marpeco VMAX. Not bad. That's cute.
So you're getting a Manfi tattoo, right?
Yeah, I'm getting a Manfi tattoo, guys.
Yes.
I'm not even kidding. It's gonna happen now. Hold on, I gotta grab more sleeves.
More sleeves. I'm out of penny sleeves, so I've just been recycling all these ETB EV sleeves. Not a penny off my chin. Alright, that slid in very nicely, actually. Wow. Almost as nice as your mom. Here, let's continue. All right, guys. Let's get those energy guesses.
I'm going to go with grass.
You're going to go with grass, bro?
I'm going to keep riding the electric train.
You're going to ride the electric train? The electric slide? Yeah. Smitty with fire. Slide. All right.
So I think I can set it up so then you can... do predictions.
1, 2, 3. Yeah, dude, that'd be awesome.
That's what I'm trying to figure out. I found the thing, but it's only letting me do 2 outcomes.
Energy. Here we go. The reveal. I haven't guessed. I'm gonna go psychic. Oh, it's grass. Nice, Andrew. That's all you, dude. Congrats on that. Let's see what you get.
Pack.
No. That's only for jackpots. He gets to keep the reverse.
No. He gets to keep the pack.
Only because he's cute. All right. Floatzel. Thwacky Thwacken. Yanma. Snom. Cufant. Grookey. Buzel. And you get a Luxio, dude. Congrats.
Oh, damn.
Yeah, it's cute. And then the back is just a trainer. Damn, that sucks. I hate that. Alright, let's put these to the side here. Let's get them organized a little more, though. Guys, for those of you just joining in, we do energy guesses in this channel. What that means is if you guess the energy correctly, you have a chance at winning the entire pack or the reverse holo. If you guys would like to substitute it for the pack promo, you're more than welcome. Let's go. Or the pin, I guess. The pin is up for grabs, too, I guess. Throw this in my garbage box. Alright, guesses?
I'm gonna go with, is steel an option in this?
That's a jackpot, yep.
Okay, I'm gonna go with a steel type.
Alright, as long as you're not going fairy.
Nope, Smitty's going fighting, I'm sticking with my electric.
1, 2, 3, energy, I'm gonna go with grass on this one. Let's go. Oh, Smitty with the fighting, dude, congrats on that jackpot win. Bro, you're gonna have a lot of cards coming your way here soon. He has a pile, dude. I'm not even kidding.
I have a pile.
Yeah, a pile of Eevee. Floatzel.
Damn right.
Team Yell Towel. Rotom. Cufant. Yo, thanks for the follow, Car Gen X. I don't know what I was saying there. Anyways, welcome. Chudel. Yanma. Marpico. Eevee. For the Eevee pie, Lupo. And Reverse Yanmega. Oh, actually, that's not yours, Lupo. That belongs to Smitty. And then a Luxray. Dude, nice.
Consider this the time that you almost got an Eevee.
I'm going to put this on your pile. I'm going to put this in your pile, dude. No worries. Yo! Car Gen X, hi. How are you doing today? So, since you're new, we like to do a thing here where we like to guess the energies. I'm sure you've already saw. If you guess it correctly, you either win the pack or the reverse holo, and you have an option to opt it in for the pin or the card promo or the pack promo. So good luck. I'm going to have to like do a bot to say that for me every time. That's a mouthful.
Thank All right. you, Smitty.
I'm guessing...
What's up? Hyun? Azaria, I mean? We don't use real names here.
Poison. Poison's mine.
You're going to go with poison, bro?
Yeah.
Is that your final answer?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so psychic. Here we go.
So I was like, do you want to tell him or should I?
Thing?
It's no. Psychic. It's psychic and poison are the same. Let's get those energy guesses in, guys.
Since a while, Smitty with water, Zarya with dark. I'm going to go electricity as per usual.
Psychic, yeah.
Psychic. All right, I'm going to go psychic. I'm going to go psychic with Andrew here. Let's go. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Reveal. Fire. Nobody got that fire though.
Get fucked, I guess.
Here we go. We got that Team Instinct towel. Because Valor sucks. Floatzel. Luxio. You're Valor, aren't you, Lupo? Coughing.
No, I'm Mystic. We've had this conversation.
For some reason, I was thinking about our conversation earlier. Something about Valor on my speedrun.
You said something about Valor.
Cacnea, but I didn't.
I Chudel. 100% did.
Yo, thanks for the follow. You guys are getting me up to there, dude. Look at this. My follow goal is almost there. Keep it going, guys. Making my day. How's it going? Eevee for the Eevee pile. Check it out, Lupo. That's you. Oh, we got a shiny Toxtricity, guys. That is the third one we've gotten since we've started this journey. Our Pokemon
it's been a
journey.
Good day.
It has. Yeah, only because you're around.
Yeah, I'm right.
So, just in the trading card game,
mm-hmm.
they're grass, psychic, or darkness. Nothing's labeled as poison.
Nothing's labeled as poison. Oh, look at this!
I haven't played the trading card game since I was like 7. So.
Nothing much has changed other than you know, fairy. But they just continued that like
but
5 years
seven,
ago.
I don't remember shit from it,
dude. Dance monkey.
Okay, I'm gonna guess.
If I want to hit a target one last time tonight.
I'm gonna go back to steel.
All right, let's get those energy guesses, guys.
One of these is gonna be freaking electric.
Eventually.
Just keep going with electric.
That's what I'm gonna do.
And they discontinue Pokemon. Yo, Azaria, do you hear that Walmart is pulling them? I don't know if that's true. I don't want to believe it because apparently it's because they had a fight. Somebody had a fight over Pokemon cards at the Walmart.
Yeah, that doesn't surprise me.
But here's the thing. Why would they cancel Pokemon and not cancel like Black Friday or some other big product that people always fight about?
Because Black Friday makes them more money.
Bet. Dude, Pokemon cards are gone the instant they hit the shelves.
Yeah, but Black Friday statistically will make you more money.
I guess you're right. All right, let's get those guesses. What do we got? What do we got? We got grass from Smitty, water from Azaria, target from Azaria. I don't think there's a target energy, dude. And water from Car Gen. All right, here we go, guys. Energy reveal.
Hey, whoa. Andrew and I have put in guests. I've got
Hurry up. You guys have time.
We said it.
Okay. Psychic. So, Andrew gets it. Nice, Andrew.
No, I went with Steel.
Oh. Well, then you don't deserve that. All right, guys, let's continue. We got Thwacky thwacking off. Tropius. Because someone pulled a gun at Target? Really? Over some Pokemon cards? Y'all are taking your Pokemon. Taking Pokemon too serious. Chudel. Just be like this Chudel. Just kind of hang out. See? Just kind of wait for the cards, but don't bring a gun.
Hang in there.
Yeah, just hang in there, baby. Marpico. Yeah, that's ridiculous. Cacnea. Horsey. Ooh, we got another shiny Milkree. That's cute. And behind that... Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, my God. My heart dropped.
Did you have a moment?
Son of a... I thought it was Charizard.
It's happened a couple of times.
This is the fifth time it's happened, but this one was even closer than the rest of them. It's a Cinderance. Cinderance. All right, let's get Creamy in a pack as well. These are all up for grabs, by the way, guys. So if you guys want any, call the dibs.
I just want my freaking my Eevee pile.
You want your Eevee pile? Dude, yeah. You have the most valuable Eevee card in there, too. That Eevee kid.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about that.
Yeah. $16,
$18. Told you, I got to find a spot for all the cards. All
right, last one, guys. This is the last one for the Mr. Rhyme pack, and then we're going to go on to the ETB, which definitely has that Zard. I can smell it.
What does it smell like?
It smells like Zard. All right, guys. There you go. Yeah, super dumb, Azaria. That's so dumb.
What type of energies are there?
So,
is bug still a thing?
No.
Bug was never a thing.
The basics. 1, 2, 3. Fire, water, electricity, fighting, steel, dark,
psychic.
Did I miss anything?
No, I think that's it. And water.
I said water.
Okay.
Wait, what is this pink one?
That's fairy type. That's discontinued, though.
That's discontinued.
Last generation. Yeah. That sucks. I really like the fairy types. All right. Energy guesses, guys?
Smitty with water. I'm going to go electricity.
Electricity?
What did you say, Andrew?
Steel.
Steel. Okay. I'm going to go with psychic. Here we go. Oh, there you go, Lupo.
Fucking finally.
Yeah. I'll give you a little doodle-de-doot.
Okay,
Azaria with grass. All right. You got to go to bed? Rusted Sword.
I probably should too, but...
Ball Guy. Thwacky.
Our next cosplay.
Yeah, our next cosplay. Nickit.
Yeah, we're going to cosplay as Ball Guy.
Horsey. Snom. I'll be a great Ball Guy.
Yeah, bet
Marpico. Cacnea. Reverse Eevee for the Eevee pile.
Fuck yeah.
That's actually yours anyways. You guessed that. That's actually kind of good,
yeah.
Dude.
Look at that shit.
All right, we're not doing so bad. Now let's get to the ETB. Last but not least, the ETB.
Hold on.
I might actually end up sticking around for more because this is fun.
Oh, dude, it's great.
Much love, Andrew. Much love. Oh, without ruining cards, yeah? Here we go. We got this.
Just stick it on the pile.
There we go. All right. Shining Fates ETB. Where's my pen so I can open this? As you can see, fresh open. There we go. You can smell that fresh Pokemon card scent. You haven't lived until you smelled a pack of cards.
Fresh gambling scent.
Yeah, exactly. That's no joke. Okay, here we go. Here's that code card. Let's get those guesses in for the first pack. That's gone.
I would like to lock in Psychic.
Psychic. Alrighty. Let's see how many Zards we got in this one. There's one. Two.
Smitty with water.
Three. Everybody giving up on guesses?
No, people are still guessing.
Here we go.
You need to chill, my dude.
I'm chill, bruh. I'm gonna guess ice energy. I'm gonna be like Andrew tonight.
Oh, yeah.
Guessing energies that don't exist.
Ice energy.
I don't know. I just assume it's the exact same as Pokemon games.
Why am I blurry? Pokemon That'd games. Great, That'd be really insane, actually. All right, that's gone.
Okay, so Smitty with water.
1, 2, 3.
I'm gonna go fire.
I'm gonna go psychic with Andrew here. Let's go.
Drew.
Ooh, dark. Nope.
Get fucked.
That was a jackpot card, though, guys.
Yeah.
So close. All right, here we go. Rusted Sword. Dartrix. Ball Guy. Choodle. Hang in there, baby. Marpico. Cacnea. Horsey. Cufant. Oh, we got a shiny Rowlet. This is our first shiny Rowlet. Right on. I think he completes the evolution of shinies. I think we have all the evolution now for Rowlet. And in the back, oh, check it out, Decidueye. Not bad. How cool would it have been if it was a shiny Decidueye? Let's sleeve you up. The evolution has been complete. I can mark you off the list. All right, next one. Now we just need a Squirbunny.
Andrew.
What's up? I just found a 2010 Triumph Thunderbird for like $6,000.
Ooh.
I am sincerely considering this.
All right, here we go. There's that code. Let's get those guesses, guys. I'm going to guess fire because we heard Firebird.
I'm going grass. I'm going dark. I'm going to go dark.
Doubling up.
Thunderbird.
Okay. Still, Firebird's cooler.
Smitty's going water.
Okay. Let's wait a couple more seconds. 3, 2, 1.
What'd you say, Andrew?
I like the way that bike looks.
Oh, right.
Did somebody say grass?
No.
I think I did.
I think you did too. I'm pretty sure you did. Congrats on that, man. You get a reverse.
Throw it in the pile.
All right, Tropius. Rage. Ball guy. Rusted sword. Marpico. Coughing. Gossy flower. Cacnea. Chewtle. Reverse Weezing. Not bad, dude.
Okay, not upset about that.
And Drednaw. Drednaw's starting to become the Manaphy of this freaking pack, dude.
I don't know if you guys heard, but Zelda's getting a Manaphy tattoo.
Yeah, I'm being forced to get a Manaphy tattoo.
You're not being forced.
I am.
You're being coerced. There's a difference.
All right, guys. Here's that code card. Let's get those guesses. La 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 la.
I would like to go with
That's gone.
Steel type,
okay. 1, 2, 3.
I'll take
energy.
I'll take fire for 500, Alex.
Fire for 500. Alright. I'm gonna go with
Smitty going.
I'm gonna go with Smitty. Water. I can feel it. Here we go. Oh, it's electric.
Oh my god.
All right. Hey, Andrew, pop quiz. What electric Pokemon can learn Iron Tail?
Joe Mama.
Boy, that is definitely a Voltorb.
A Voltorb learns Iron Tail? Rusted Shield. I give you props on that one, dude. Rotom.
I have no
Floatzel.
I'm not a Pokemon expert.
Pikachu's a great answer. Rowlet. Marpico, the ripoff Pikachu. Nickit. Eevee for the Eevee pile.
Thank you.
Throw it over here. Gossifleur. Reverse Horsea. And a Celebi. Man, when are we going to get that amazing Celebi? That's one I want, like, pretty bad.
The full art one?
Yeah, it's one of the amazing cards.
Yeah.
Rainbow kind of pop art. I remember when Pokemon cards were so simple.
So I have my hat off.
Let's get those guesses in, guys.
Look at those Triumph Thunderbirds more.
Oh my god, they're so pretty.
Excuse me. All right, that's gone.
I just want to know what the pricing is. I want to go with let's go
1,
grass.
2, 3.
I'm going to go grass.
Energy, grass, Lupo.
Well, Smitty stole mine. You know what? Just to spite him, I'm going to go water.
Water? Okay, I'm going to go psychic with this one, because this is the Charizard. Ooh, fire. Go Smitty! Congrats, dude!
Damn it.
Here we go. We have Thwacky. Ball Guy. Tropius. Yanma. Coughing. Marpico. Horsea. Spinarak. Oh, we got the amazing Reshiram. This is the third one we've gotten.
Really?
Yeah. And in the back, we have Indeedee V.
That one looks so cool.
You look so cool. Yeah. Congrats on that one, dude. This is your second amazing card that you've gotten, isn't it, Smitty? Put that in your pile here.
You and I are enemies now.
Very nice, Smitty.
I don't know. I saw it on Facebook Marketplace.
You know you're from Utah when you use KSL.
Oh, yeah. KSL is the Craigslist of Utah for sure.
100%.
All right, guys. Let's get those guesses in.
I want to go with the purple one, Psychic.
Oh, the you mean poison?
Yeah, poison.
Poison type? Okay.
Yeah. I don't know.
And now Lupo, not enemies.
We are. We're absolutely enemies.
1, 2, 3.
I'm going to go with Steel.
Steel? Trying Smitty to steal my pack, huh? SJ2 Brace with fire. Welcome, SJ2.
Two of them.
Welcome, welcome. I'm going to go with water. Here we go. Ooh, Psychic. It's that purple one.
Wow, look at Andrew go. Yeah.
Andrew, nice, bro. Okay, here we go with the ball guy at the front. We got Lupo. Cramorant. Thwacky Thwackin. Spinarak. Buzel. Rowlet. Trapinch. Snom. Oh, do I bore you? Oh, we got a freaking shiny Raboot. Nice.
Look at you, Andrew.
Oh, yeah, Andrew, this is yours, dude. Oh, my God. I'm a little jealous. And Trainer in the back. Not bad, Andrew. I'll put this to the side for you.
You want to throw in one of them ball guys?
I'll throw in four of those ball guys. We're going to make an Andrew pile of ball guys now? It's like a 30-cent card.
I just want the Eevees because it's my favorite Pokemon, but I love that you're just collecting ball guys.
Raboot, that's our first one to check off the list. Check it out. We have two starter shinies this pack. This ETB. Oh, no. The Rowlet was from the last one, huh? Okay, we're good. This stream, then.
That's not a bad price for that bike. Yeah, I assume they're the same one. I don't know why.
Probably.
Well, good news for you. With this Raboot, you just paid for your bike.
Oh, yeah. I doubt it.
I know. I'm just kidding, dude. Could you imagine?
It's worth. If it was a card worth $6,000, I would be surprised that you would be giving it up.
Yeah, right? Yeah. Let's get those guesses.
Smitty with grass.
What am I, Mr. Beast?
I'm going to go with Dark Type.
Dark type. I'm going to go with Psychic this time.
I'm going to go Fighting.
Fighting?
We haven't seen that in a little bit.
Mortal Kombat. Here we go. And the pull. Oh, Steel. Oh, SJ2 with the guess. Right when I flipped it.
I should have gone with Steel.
Dude, SJ2.
I should have, just to spite him.
Yo, SJ2 is always guessing the Steels. What is up with that? Is it from Zelda? Floatzel. Rusted Sword. Luxio. Buzel. Coughing. Shinx. Oh, I saw a corner there. Zelda, what's up? Yo, Devin, what is going on, man? Can't wait to see you stream later. Grookey. Trapinch. If you guys don't know who Devin is, he is an amazing streamer. Go check out his page at Crusade Gaming. You can check him out on Facebook or on Twitch. He likes to play some Mario games. Some hardcore Mario games.
Andrew, this is not the same bike, but I like this in red.
Congrats
the one I was
on this.
Was in black.
Oh, that's a Honda CB.
Put this over here for you, SJ2.
Oh, and it is.
Into your pile.
I scrolled down and saw the price. Yeah.
Here we go. Just got done doing some VR streams. Right on, dude.
Is this what you're getting, Drew?
Hold on, I gotta switch over to multi-stream. I just realized this. I love
it. What did you say, Andrew?
I've got my Africa twin.
Here's this.
Oh, okay. I love it. I'm guessing, I'm gonna guess, you know, double down on Steel. I think it's gonna be Steel again.
Damn.
Let's get those guesses.
So Smitty with Electric. I'm double, I think it's Fighting. I feel a Fighting.
Do you feel Fighting?
I do.
All right, I'm going to go with water on this one. But Mario at 4 a.m. Nice. I'll be there, dude. Devin with steel. Okay, here we go. Did I do the thing yet? 1, 2, 3, energy.
I hope Andrew, I didn't this mess is this the up. One I was looking at.
And it's dark. No dark guesses. Wow. You guys were close. Wow. At least you guys were on the jackpot mark.
It's true. Yeah.
That's the same one then?
Here we go.
Yeah, this is the one.
Team Yell Towel. The Wacky.
Such a pretty bike.
Gym Trainer.
My previous bike from
that. Cacnea. Shinx. Nickit. Rowlet. Trapinch.
I like the way that Nickit card, the border looks.
Yanmega. Yeah, it's a pretty card. Oh, holy crap! Oh my god! Oh my god, Lupo, you gotta look up the price for this one, bro. It's Ball Guy! This is the first Ball Guy we've gotten.
What?
Oh my god! That's so beautiful! This is so mine. I'm keeping this.
Where do you look at these?
TCGplayer.com. But I have to be on a new sleepy schedule, so I'm going to have to check. Ah, no worries, Devin. You take care, dude. We'll catch you later.
Tell me the holographic price, though.
I have to click on it.
So it has to be the full art one is what the one you want to look up. Yep, full art.
Let's see.
Ball Guy for the Ball Guy pile. Dude, Andrew, you called it, right?
Yeah. I want Ball Guy so bad.
Oh my gosh. Maybe all three of us should cosplay it.
This is like a full art, but it doesn't say it.
It's like a $10 card.
Oh, did it drop? Aw.
No, near mint holo foil. Yeah. 987.
Oh, no. Scroll down.
Oh, for the market price? Or the
Yeah. You want to look at market pricing.
Market price is 732.
Oh, yeah, that went way down. That sucks.
Dude, that one's fucking awesome, though.
1, 2, 3, energy. And I love this, dude. He was like a $30 card last when we first started.
I'm going to go, you know what? I feel some roots in here.
Psychic. Okay, I'm going to go psychic. I'm going to go with Devin here.
I'm going fighting. It's going to happen. Smitty with the fire type.
Believe in the art of the cards. Yugi. Water. SJ2 with the water guess. Congrats, ASJ2. More cards for the SJ2 pile. Alright. Rusted Sword. Floatzel. Dartrix. Shinx. Say what? Coughing. Horsey. Grookey. Marpico. Whoa! This is the second Phalanx we've gotten. Right on. And behind it we have Indeedee. What's this Phalanx worth?
Let me see.
I think this is like my favorite Galarian Pokemon. And yes, because he has the name Link in his name. That's cool. And it's shiny too. Ugh, that's so pretty. Alright. We are down to two more packs, guys, and then we're done for the night. I'll probably be streaming more Star Fox speedruns in the AMs.
That one's like a $3 card.
Okay, not bad. All right, there you go.
Okay.
Can't say this box is paid for itself. And that's gone. All right, guys, let's get those guesses in.
Is this the last pack or second to last?
Second to last.
Switching it up.
I'm going steel.
Going steel.
Switching it up. Yeah. Smitty's going fire. I'm going grass.
Okay. I'm going to go say electric on this one. Oh, I'm going to go with SJ2. Nice. He's always right. And here we go. The reveal. Ooh, fighting. Did anybody get that? That's why it's the jackpot card, everybody. Guess the jackpot card, you get the whole pack. Rusted Sword. Rotom. Eldegoss. Grookey. I don't know how I feel about Rotom talking, by the way. Rage Quit. Stalking Lupo. Spinarak.
I'm a little bit bitter Shinx. About that.
Wait, did you not
get Horsey.
No, I said I'm going to switch it up, but I went with grass and then it was fighting. The one time I don't guess, that's why I screamed fuck.
Yanma. And the reverse Rotom. That's pretty. And oh my god. You're gonna be happy about that one, Lupo. We got a Manaphy finally. That sucks.
Hang on.
That's the first Manaphy we've pulled, though, so I'm okay with this. I'm okay with that. He lives. He gets to survive. More Firestarter for the Manaphy pile. We don't like pulling Manaphys in this channel, guys. There was an entire stream that we pulled nothing but. And,
it's awesome.
And then to top it off, the next stream we did ended off with a reverse Manaphy and a normal Manaphy, and I raged
the
so
best,
hard.
The best part about that was that I got his chat to start doing hashtag more Manaphy.
And because of that, I have to get a Manaphy tattooed. Anyways, let's continue. We have Eldegoss. Last pack, guys. Dartrix.
SJ2 going with Psychic. Did you do energy guesses, or did you just go right into it?
I think I went right into it, didn't I? So let's do that. Sorry. 1, 2, 3. I was in a story. At least we stopped ourselves.
That was a great night, Smitty. That was a great night.
All right, guys. Energy guesses. Sorry about that, guys. This is the last one, guys. This could be Charizard.
Water. I'm going water.
Okay, Smitty, I'm going to go Psychic. Fire. Psychic with Zelda Boy. SJ2
I'm
Psychic.
Steel.
Okay, let's see what we got here. Marpico. How did I screw
you
it up?
I think you counted out the energy.
1, 2, 3. Okay, I did count it out.
But you didn't reveal the energy.
Water energy. How did I screw that up?
Oh, nice.
Well,
nice,
Andrew. That was you, right?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Cramorant. Let's see if you get that Charizard, dude. Oh, Eevee for the Eevee pile.
Yes.
Dude, I want a picture when you get this Eevee pile. Nickit.
Well, Horsey. I'll probably be at your house when I get it, so.
Oh, yeah. Snom. Marpico. Reverse Dartrix. Congrats on that one, Andrew. You have won this Dartrix. And oh my god. You know what this means, guys? Wow. We are not ending the stream like this. That means we have to make a little hat for Gengar here. Grab another box. We're not done. So, Andrew, you're staying up like another 10 minutes.
Oh my god.
I'll be right back. Let me grab us a box. We're not ending with a Manaphy. We had to talk about that story, didn't we?
Can we use Manaphys for the crumple test? Is that. Can we just start doing that?
Oh, dude, all he does is crumple them up. It's great.
Yeah. Oh, man. All right, we'll do a Bumblebee pin. Shining Fates box.
Chat, can I get a hashtag more Manaphy?
No hashtag more Manaphy, guys. If you love me, don't do it.
Yeah, but if you love me, you'll do it because it'll be funny.
More Manaphy.
God? Alrighty, let's get into this. Let's do this quick. It's only 3 packs, so it's not that long. More Manaphy.
Let's go, chat.
If we get another Manaphy in this, I'm opening up another ETB. Like, I'm not
even
joking.
Don't let me down, chat.
Alright, guys. Let's get those energy guesses in while I'm opening this.
That one on the front, that Pokemon, the dragon, like, ghost.
Yeah.
He's one of my favorite Pokemon, dude. I love him so much.
He's just super chill.
Dragon ghost? Oh, yeah, the new guy, yeah.
His little salamander looking buddies in his head.
His children that he throws away. Is this?
Little missiles.
Alright, guys. Do we have. I should have looked. We didn't get a Zard in this one. Damn. Okay.
No.
We'll do.
Smitty going with fire.
Him last. We'll start off with this guy. Alright, here we go. Energy guesses. SJ2, shut up.
Steel. I'll go steel.
Okay, I'm gonna go psychic. All three
are going to
be psychic.
Fighting.
Are you going to go back to fighting? Okay.
I'm still bitter about that.
1, 2, 3. Energy. No more Manaphy because I don't want to get another one. Let's save that last ETB for Friday. Cramorant. Rusted Shield. Dartrix.
You didn't do the reveal again.
Oh, right. The reveal. Sorry. I'm so.
Dude!
I'm so frustrated. Here's Electric. Nobody gets Electric? Anybody get Electric? No? Okay.
I love how bitter you are, though.
I get pretty salty, dude. Like, I'm getting really tired of those Manaphys.
How bitter you are.
Marpico. Eevee. Can I get a rage in chat? Let's let Monkey rage. Gossifleur.
Hashtag more Manaphy.
Yanma. I'm gonna teach Monkey that anytime Manaphy, the keyword Manaphy pops up, I'm gonna make him flip out on you guys. Snom. Oh, we got a shiny Wooloo. That's cute. This is our third one. Rage, Monkey, rage.
Good. Holy shit, I like that one.
Yeah, you like it? It's yours, dude. I'll put it in your pile. This is the third one we've gotten, so all good. Wooloo. Good. I like that one. Did you know PETA went after Pokemon again because of Wooloo?
Of course they did.
Why?
Because its Pokedex entry has something to do with taking its fur. And yeah, they came after him. Wooloo. Poor Wooloo. More Manaphy.
Did you look up that PETA Pokemon game that I told you about?
Oh no, I haven't. I'll have to look into that. Rolling in a sea of Manaphy. I like that. Rolling in a sea of Manaphy. Maybe I'll get that tattooed as well, just above the Manaphy.
You should.
Rolling in a sea of Manaphy. One, two, three, energy guesses.
I'm gonna go with grass.
Smitty, you traitor.
SJ2 and me, we're going grass.
Alright.
Yes, Smitty, yes.
Psychic.
I'm gonna go with electric. Oh, did you already reveal?
Dark. It's a dark. No, I just did the reveal. Okay. Here we go. I wait for you. Don't worry, boo. We have Thwacky Thwacken.
I was linking you the PETA game.
Rotom. Oh, thanks, dude. I'll have to play that. Rusted Sword. Marpeko. Nickit. Eevee for the Eevee pile. Goosey Fleur. Because it's a goose. Chewtle. Reverse Cramorant. And, oh, shoot. Aw, oh, it's just a Marpeko VMAX.
You're going to have to send me a picture of the Eevee pile.
I will, dude. You want this one too, Andrew? It's yours, dude. I've got like 70 of these.
Wow.
Throw that in your pile, bro.
They are cool. I like the artwork, dude.
Yeah, the artwork for these new cards are insane, dude.
Yeah.
Like, you remember how like simple it used to be back then?
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Last one. No Manaphy, or otherwise we're doing another box.
No, you have to save the other box for when I come over.
The ETB I'll save. Yeah. Other box though, we'll just do like a pin.
I would like to go with colorless energy on this.
Colorless one. Energy. I love you right now, dude. All right, I'm going to go with fairy type then.
No.
I'm going electric. Screw you guys.
Electric slide.
I'm going to go.
Last one, guys. Fighting. I'm going to go psychic. Just
riding that fire train, man. I like it. Yeah. I appreciate the determination.
Yeah, Smitty. I mean, it's not like his pile's not like overflowing in my desk or anything. Here we go.
Whatever. It's fine.
Ooh,
don't
dark.
Get to reveal.
Dark.
Oh,
dark. Nice. Another dark. That's two in a row. What? All right. That means this has to be Charizard, right? Because it's a dark energy.
Here comes the Manaphy.
Dartrix.
Here it comes.
Eldegoss.
Here it comes, boys.
Swear to God, if it's another freaking Manaphy, dude. I'm making a hat for each Pokemon. There's a Manaphy. Cacnea. Chewtle. Dude, you're giving me anxiety right now. Eevee.
That's what I'm going for.
Rotom and a trainer. Oh, that still sucks, though. Ending off with a trainer. Only because it's boss's orders, I'll call it okay. But hey, guys, thanks for watching, as always. You know we all love you. Right, Lupo? Right, Andrew? We love them?
Oh, yeah.
Only on days that end with Y. But anyways, guys, we'll catch you guys later. Again, thanks for watching. Bye.
Hashtag more Manaphy.
No Manaphy.
Trying to join Twitter.